long ago, water route was the most popular medium of transport to Puri Jagannath Dham from Bengal. To make the pilgrimage route shorter, a canal was built from present-day Khidirpur to Sakrail, connecting Ganges and the Saraswati River. Later, this canal became the main stem of Ganges. The original path of River Ganges is known as Adi Ganga today. Andul, situated in the bank of River Saraswati, was a major town on the way to Puri. 500 years ago, the Dr. Chaudhuri family was the zamindars of this place. As per legend, during the rule of Krishna Nanda Datta, Nityananda Prabhu set foot on this place. Due to his auspicious presence, this place came to be known as Anandadhuli, which literally means the dust of joy. Later, Anandadhuli became Andul. During the rule of Emperor Akbar, Gobinda Sharan Datta of Andul Datta Chaudhuri family was awarded Jaigir of a vast land. This land became popular as Gobindapur, which is the modern-day Maidan, and the Fort William area of Kolkata. The famous Datta family of Hatkola are descendants of Gobinda Sharan Datta. Gobinda Sharan's brother, Ram Sharan Datta, started Durga Puja in Andul in 1568 AD. This is said to be the oldest Durga Puja in Howrah district. Later in the middle of 18th century, the Kaur family of Roy surname became zamindars of Andul. Ram Charan Roy was the Diwan of the East India Company. After winning the Battle of Plassey in 1757, the East India Company possessed the treasure of Murshidabad. Being Diwan, Ram Charan Roy also amassed enormous wealth. In the year 1834, Ram Charan's great-grandson, Raja Raj Narayan Roy, built a monumental palace named as Anandadham. This palace, popularly known as Andul Rajbari, was made by Granville MacLeod Company in Indo-Greek architectural style. One can witness this architectural marvel even today.